Dinesh. TB Dinesh, a friend of many years. Dinesh, tell us, what's the latest?
So, we have moved from Bangalore to a rural area near Tumkur called Devarayan Durga.
Bangalore district, rural district or what?
It's Tumkur district.
Tumkur district.
And it's about an hour and a half from Bangalore center. But it's rural enough that it represents the rural India.
Yeah.
So what we are doing is to work there and see how low literate people can be part of our communities that we build. So
That we build in the sense?
Like
online?
Online, when you look at what are our communities online.
Right.
But it's a good question that you asked, because for them, online, what is online? If they go online by their own phones and other things, they are not a community who interact with each other. So we have a mesh network there. So you can come online and you can find other people.
I see.
And then they can be part of your group.
Nearby, physically nearby.
Physically nearby, basically. But they don't have to be, but typically it's physically nearby.
Okay.
And so we started with that project called Cow Mesh, which is community-owned Wi-Fi mesh.
Yeah.
And then we realized that there are so many people low literate and we wanted to build a platform.
Yeah.
We were developing a platform anyway.
Yeah.
And then we realized that we need to include something for these communities. What are these communities? Low literates. So they are part of our community now. So if they record something and put it up, so they need a helper. And then there will be a small group. And then somebody who can access it can write about, take a section of it and write about it. This is what they are doing. Or re-narrate it, say it in a different language and record it. So this is our main activity now.
Amazing.
It's called Stories Platform.
Earlier when we met 20 years back, that time you were working in?
It's
Servalots.
Yeah, we still Servalots.
The
Servalots and Genesto both are sister organizations.
And Servalots goal was?
Servalots goal was to see like how, in those days, it was more like how more people can come online.
And that was an issue then.
Yeah. So we were not so concentrated on low literate people.
Yeah.
So now everybody is in Bangalore are coming online and they're finding, we thought we should go out of the big city, find a real case scenario, work there, and then release the software so it's...
Genastu means?
People are okay.
People are?
People are okay.
Okay.
Janastu. Astu is, let it...
So there is a software product also?
Called Janastu, no. But yeah, we have many software products. One important product is called Plasma.
Plasma.
Yeah, PLASMA. And
what does it do?
Noor, tell us about Plasma.
So, Plasma is a knowledge of audio video knowledge archiving platform where people
audio video
knowledge archiving platform.
Knowledge archiving.
Archiving platform where people, community people can archive their knowledge by themselves. And so the another layer of this knowledge archiving system is to generate a story or narrative from that knowledge itself.
Very interesting. And the, Dinesh, last question, your background in the US and in India.
Oh,
in
I professionally. Came from the US about, I was a computer scientist there and I'm still am.
Yeah.
But I came about 20 some years ago to Bangalore. And once I came here, I started looking at what else, what's going on the ground. And slowly, over the years, became what we are doing now.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Any regrets for shifting?
No. I mean, in a way, yeah, we have less money.
Yeah.
We are struggling. But hopefully it'll all pick up. I don't know.
And in terms of the relevance of the work, it's huge.
Yeah, it's huge.
Thank you so much. All the very best.